Hello friends, now we see the subtopic 3, which is based on problems, and that problem based on first principle of derivatives. The question number 1 is fx given as a 3x square plus 4, and here we have to find derivative by using first principle of derivative. Now let's see the solution. First we start with given that fx is equal to 3x square plus 4. Then we find f of x plus h. It means whenever h, we have to write x plus h. So f of x plus h is equal to 3 in bracket x plus h the whole square plus 4. On simplifying further, we keep 3 as it is, then inside bracket we use a plus b whole square formula, which gives us a square plus 2ab plus b square. Therefore, in present case, x plus h the whole square can be written as x square plus 2xh plus h square, and we write plus 4 as it is. Then multiplying each term of bracket by 3, we get 3x square plus 3 to the 6xh plus 3h square plus 4. So this is all about f of x plus h. Then by first principle of derivatives, we write the formula that f dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h minus fx whole thing divided by h, that equal to limit h tends to 0. Now for f of x plus h, we substitute 3x square plus 6xh plus 3x square plus 4 in the first bracket. Then minus fx, fx means problem, that 3x square plus 4 in the second bracket, and whole thing divided by h. On simplifying the brackets, we get limit h tends to 0, 3x square plus 6xh plus 3x square plus 4, then minus 3x square and minus 4, whole thing divided by h. Now here we cancel plus 3x square minus 3x square, at the same time plus 4 minus 4 in the numerator. So we left with limit h tends to 0 6xh plus 3x square totally divided by h. Now from this we take h common in the numerator. So the next step will be limit h tends to 0, h in bracket, we have 6x plus 3h, and then totally divide by h. Now here we cancel h from numerator denominator, stating reason that since h tends to 0, therefore h not equal to 0. It means we cancel h from numerator and denominator. So the next step will be limit h tends to 0 6x plus 3h. Now here, whenever h, we have to substitute limit as h tends to 0. So the next step will be 6x plus 3 into 0, and that equal to 6x plus 0. So that equal to 6x, and therefore f dash x, that is derivative of fx, is equal to 6x by using first principle of derivative. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.